This is a very meaningful activity, especially the binder clip structure. We are currently building a windmill. Windmill means that life cannot be rewind, so we must live our life to the fullest and make it the right choice.
This is very, very meaningful because they will bring everyone together to help them to learn and spread the anti-drug message. Many exciting and interactive game booths so people can have fun and at the same time they learn a lot more.
Life does not rewind! Make it your life!
I think that using this way to engage our citizens is a really good way to educate them, as it is really easy for them to absorb all the information on how they can prevent their loved ones and their friends from getting involved with drugs.
Stay away from drugs!
Of honor for today, Mr. Victor Lai, Vice Chairman, National Council Against Drug Abuse. Everybody please put your hands together and welcome our guest of honor.